Most of this is scrap.
Please, Armadius, bless and protect your humble servant.
Blessings be. What can I do for you, honored one?
Wished, bonny barn, now don't you cry. The birds are asleep, the moon's in the sky. The seven watch o'er us, we're safe in bed. So close your sweet eyes, rest.
Gareth, he set off to find... North of here you'll find the room. Nothing in this land can counter the walk ever in a...
He works fast, checking weapons to see if they're battle-ready. He thumbs the edge of a blade. It draws blood. He grins.
The blade is thirsty. Now what can I...
If I had a forge, I could do something. Maybe.
Bless and protect your humble servant. Smoke and screams. Echoes of death.
Wished bonny barn, now don't
Sir Gareth, did you find any sign of him?
The birds are asleep, the moon's in the sky. The seven watch o'er us, you're safe in bed. So close your sweet eyes and rest your wee head.
Please, keep looking. Please, ask. Whatever helps.
Please, Armadius, bless and your humble servant.
It hurts!
The lizard's eyes are now closed, while his breathing is ragged and shallow. He doesn't react to you.
Don't move, Jules. Save your strength.
Samadel's focus and attention is wholeheartedly devoted to tending Han's leg. The young woman chews her lower lip as she observes the injured before her. She bends to grab a rag, wiping her blood smear.
If you're looking for healing, sorcerer, well, there's not much I can do.
The woman wrings the blood-stained rag in her hands anxiously.
Magisters aren't known for their mercy. Many of us died. And the ones here will likely follow the same fate by a slower road. I've done all I can. Their wounds are too great. All I can offer them now is prayer and a cup of water. We tried. The moment we arrived here, that priestess had us bring the wounded to the spring. How I wish it would have worked. But their injuries were too great. If you know a way, I'd be beyond grateful. Magic. All I've got is my own two hands and...
She trails off and limply gestures to her paltry makeshift infirmary.
I'm not even a healer. Ours was killed in the attack. I'm just the cook. A few hours ago that might have helped. Look at their pallor. Only magic can pull them back from the brink now. Do what you will. Just don't cause them any more suffering. Claude? Claude? Can you hear me?
Please! Take the pain away!
smoke and screams.
Matis, the wounds of death. It needs to be changed.
No. Please come back.
I swear. See to the others.
Wisht, Bonnie Barn, now will you cry? The birds are asleep, the moon's in the sky. The seven watch o'er us, you're safe in bed. So close your sweet eyes and rest your wee head.
Please, Amon, bless and protect your humble servant. Matis, let me change your dressing.
I'm fine, I swear. See to the others.
Smoke and screams. Echoes of death.
Wish, Bonnie Barn, now don't you cry.
Derek, please come back.
The birds are asleep. The moon's in the sky. The seven watch o'er us. You're safe in bed. So close your sweet eyes and rest your head.
What strange witchery is this? Thank you. It's broken.
Out of the frying pan and into... You know what? You've heard that one before, so let's try and...
You peer at the statue and recognize the face as that of the goddess Amadia. You read something about her once long ago. The droplet burns both hot and cold, and yet you feel no pain. You step towards the flow, desiring more, wanting desperately for it to take you, and darkness envelops you.
The exit seems to be blocked from the other side.
If this is all we have, we're done for.
By Lucian's locks, stop fidgeting, lad.
Matis, the wound is festering. It needs to be changed.
Oh. I'm fine. I swear. See to the others. Oh. In an instant, my wounds have all but vanished. I didn't think. I was certain I wouldn't.
Claude, Are you still with us?
Thank you.
The Magister flagship. It has ballastay that tore our ship into kindling. A shard from our own mast pierced my side. I'm lucky the others managed to haul me all the way here. Especially after I saw what the Magisters did to those of us they captured.
He shudders at the memory.
They turned the living into shriekers. Crucified wretches that unleash pure destruction on anyone who tries to pass. Nobody survives those things. I wish I had a fitting way to thank the person who saved my life. As it is, all I can offer is, well, it's not much, but maybe you'll find some use for it. Thank you.
You brought him back from the brink. Thank you.
Lucian's box. Stop fidgeting, lad.
You healed me. How did you? Oh, never mind. I don't care how. I only care that today won't be my last.
I barely had time to realize the Magisters were attacking before I was injured. The last thing I saw were these things, these shriekers. Those Magisters are going to pay in blood for what they did to us.
If my mother were here, she'd box my ears for not being able to thank you properly. Though I reckon that walloping from the Reds was punishment enough. Take this, at least. It'll have to do. Thank you.
Fine, I swear. See to the others.
We are fortunate indeed to have you.
I'm alive!
What?
I'm Please. Alive!
What?
It seems the wounded will pull through. Thank the gods.
By Yushin's locks, stop fidgeting, lad.
Water, please. Water.
By Lucian's locks, stop fidgeting, lad.
Healed? I'm healed.
By Lucian's locks, stop fidgeting, lad.
Please. Water.
By Yushin's locks, stop fidgeting, lad.
I'm alive! I'm alive!
All of us. I owe you a debt. We all do. The Magisters attacked our camp back at the harbor. I caught one of their arrows right in my side. That would have been a slow death. I've seen it before.
He lands a comradely slap on your back. His strength has definitely returned.
Don't you doubt it. This old war serpent's still got some fight left in him, especially now that wound is healed.
Out of the frying pan and into...
Oh, that mark. What's a disfigured slave doing in my lair? Come on, slave, show me your...
tits!
How funny that you'd think I'd answer to a lizard's pet. That's what your scar means, doesn't it? You do tricks on command and sleep in a kennel, isn't that right? Why don't you bark for me, Elf? Go on, bark. Toodaloo, slave.
Ha! Here today, gone tomorrow.
Ha! Life's an illusion. This fellow must be quite proud of himself.
Look at you! How'd you get that red skin, lobster? Sit too long in the sun? Or do you paint yourself hoar red every day because you think it makes you look special? What else makes you special, lizard? Your eensy weensy pecker? Ta-ta, lobster. Dear gods, look at you. Not even a beard like that can hide that sort of ugly. Why is your beard so big, dwarf? Is it to make up for your teeny tiny pecker? Till next time, you animal. Well, don't you look like hell? Swallowed something that doesn't agree with you? Tell me. Was it a demon's nice, big pecker? Till next time, meat bag. Oh, lobster. You'll look so very darling in chains once your comrades get their hands all over you. Oh, lobster. You'll look so very darling in chains. Woof. Woof, woof.
Are you still scuttling around here, you subhuman beast? Poor little meat puppet still thinks she's a real girl. Tell me, what's it feel like to have something so deep inside you it can bugger your soul?
Shinies!
I smell burning. Are those pigs on fire?
Put it out! Put it out! Put it out!
The pig is engulfed in flames, but her skin remains unsinged.
Endure this for long. I can't endure longer. But please, please ease this burden, I beg you. It is the doing of Bracchus Rex. Kings will always come to see themselves as gods. I should never have spoken ill of him. Many ages ago, we dared warn of Bracchus Rex's gluttonous cruelties. We paid the price with these porcine bodies and the curse of eternal flames. Praise means nothing. I would reject it if it meant a chance to turn back the clock and worship Bracchus Rex as he demanded. Bring it to an end. I will trust you in this. Please.
Thank you.
and he never stops. Please.
Your eyes brim with inquiries.
Thank you. a trap.
So they are. My arms are gravestones. Many a lost soul's last rest. One day I'll know who they were, the ones on my right arm. And one day, they'll all be dead, the ones on my left. They are the ones I was forced to kill. I don't know why. I can't recall. But I kept their names, and with their names, I will honor them. The Master. A lizard, but not any lizard. A specter in the flesh, a man with no name. A darker shade in shadows. If he be a demon, as the frightened claim, I will be a demon hunter. If he be a god, as the cowering claim, I will be a god slayer. Until it is over, I will be nothing but vengeance. A day on the beach I'll be after.
She returns your smile, though you can read the skepticism in her eyes.
A lovely little promise to make. A thorny one to keep. We'll see how bloodied you're willing to get to pluck the one rose lost in a forest of daggers. Still, I do appreciate the sentiment. Those are the breadcrumbs, torn and tossed aside along the long road to the Master. They are inconsequential, candles snuffed out by a brighter flame, if I do say so myself. My, my. I did get you all worked up, didn't I? Afraid you won't be able to sleep tonight.
She pulls her hand away, quickly and violently, as if bitten by a snake.
No, no, it's fine. I don't know why I did that. I suppose I'm a bit skittish from time to time. Skittish like a cat that's seen too much unkindness. You see, there's triplets in my mind. The woman I am, the woman I must be, the woman I long to be. Like all sisters, they do tend to be at odds with one another. From time to precious time. To be better, I must butcher. All new beginnings require sacrifice. You can see what I can do. What comes as easily as a morning's yawn or a rush of blood in the presence of beauty. This, you must accept. Thank you. How romantic a concession to let a woman kill when she so pleases.
One of her eyebrows arcs, like a cat arching its back, ready to scratch.
A touchy subject, I warn you. None. I served but the Master. The Master and none but he. Touchy subject. I did warn you.
Sabeel looks at the flask with surprise, but accepts it with a nod and takes a long draught.
My word. Warms the heart and everything else besides. Thank you. I needed a bit of good cheer. So, cheers.
And there goes the rest of your bottle.